Park is blue.
Let's not do that. Hey. Hello, hello everyone. Let me switch the scene. Hey. There we go. And let me have this. Nice. Oh, and let me check if this works now. Does it? It doesn't work. For some reason, I can't stream just the game. So I get my background as well. Or like the lower piece. Yeah. Welcome in everyone to another gaming stream. Today we are streaming Mad Father. It's a small war game made in Game Maker. Which is very typical because every well, I mean RPG Maker, and it's very typical because there are a lot of things in RPG Maker that are kind of the same. It doesn't mean RPG Maker is a bad program to use. Sure, you will get a bit more things that look the same as other games that are made in RPG Maker. But if you want to focus on making your story and yeah, mostly focusing on your story and don't want to have anything special in it, if it's the combat or other things, I'm not entirely sure. But RPG Maker is a great way to start learning how to do stuff. You will get to know a bit less about coding, I think. But there's so much more to making a game than just coding. So, and I don't know, maybe you can add pieces of code. Last time I looked at it was a long, long time ago. But yeah, I also took a look at RPG Maker actually for my own game. But, well, there were actually two main reasons why I didn't use it. First one, and actually the main one, is that RPG Maker has a limited set of languages. And I use hieroglyphics in my game. RPG Maker does not include hieroglyphics. So there's that. And then the second thing is, I don't know if you could actually change the combat. I haven't looked into it, but I needed more like special things that were not so obvious. So I might be able to add them, I might also not. But the more important thing was, I also want to learn, you know, Unity is a tool which, how do I put this? I want to say, I also want to learn the coding part of the things that RPG Maker does for you. That's actually the easy answer. And I think if I ever do want to do it actually professionally, so not just my own game, but work at a company and do stuff with it, then I would have more use of the skills I learned with Unity or one of the other big programs which don't come to mind at the moment. But yeah, so that's a short introduction. However, there's still a lot you can do with RPG Maker. And one of the things is another horror game. Because it is, I'm not quite sure when exactly is Halloween. But it is the spooky month, so it is time for spooky games. And it has nice music. I do be enjoying the music. So let's start with Mad Father. I've seen a small bit of this. Oh. We're reaching the true ending in... Okay, so there are multiple endings. I've seen a small bit of this on other people's streams, so I kind of know a bit about the gameplay, but I really don't know anything. I don't know the prologue, so let's start there. Warning, this game contains scenes and imagery that some players may find disturbing. And something else. Production tool Wolf RPG Editor. Editor. I don't even know what that is. Graphics. Okay. So as you can see, there's still, wait, necro fancy map chips. I don't know. Sound, Mamoru, Psycho, and a whole lot of other people. So one thing I noticed right off the bat is I don't know if these things that are listed, if they are like aliases like for people or for programs used or systems used. Like I don't remember. Moco Koryo? I don't know if that's a font or that someone that, or it's the person that looked at the fonts. Could be both. Publisher, Playism, Porting Developer, Esquadra, and Debug something else. B-Person, Simplified Chinese, Zero, Special Tanks. So it is from Japanese people, so... Or... I think they were Japanese. There are some distinct differences between Asian languages, and I think this was very specifically Japanese. Although I'm not entirely sure. I could be very off. Mountainous out... Father. Mountainous outskirts in Germany. Do I do something? I think I do something. It's waiting for me. Knock, knock, knock. Father, are you there? Father! Aya, how many times have I told you not to come here? Sorry, Father, but I'm too scared to sleep on my own. Aya, don't worry, you're never alone. Your late mother is always there at your side. She's always watching over you, Aya. Okay, please, go to bed. Yes, Father. Good girl. Father, tomorrow's... Yes, the anniversary of her death. We'll visit her grave together. Okay. Now, back to bed, please. I'll be resting too shortly. Yes, Father. Stop! No! Ah! Help me! Help! Well then, I know Father's secret. My father is a scientist. He loves research and is always locked up in the lab in the basement. And I've always heard things from that lab. Animal and human screams. Even at a young age, I knew what my father was doing. So I pretended I wasn't looking. That I didn't know or hear anything. I feigned ignorance the whole time. Because I loved Father. That's not the only secret I know. When Mom and I weren't around, he and his helper... A fine sample. I shall dispose of the remaining materials myself. That can wait. Come, Maria. Doctor! So much blood. Doctor. The mistress is aware of our relationship. Hmm? What does it matter? I don't believe she's fond of me. That is the problem. The girl will be 11 soon. It's a troublesome age, to be sure. Be kind to her, please. Ensure that she never comes to harm. She shall always be my most precious. Spooky face. It's midnight. Today is the day Mom went to heaven. Mom. Now that I'm thinking about Mom, I can't get to sleep. Plain dresser. The red-eyed stranger. Oh, something fell out. What's this? Got gem. Gems are hidden in various places. Some require doing special events to get. You can see your gem count in the menu. Find them all and something might happen. Okay. Horus the trader. Horus is a god. Your favorite doll. No. She's a bit cracked though, in her face. A doll I got from Father. It's so old and worn.
Oh.
I brought you a present, Aya. Yay, it's a doll. Thank you, father. What a pretty doll. It's almost like it's alive.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh wait, your favorite doll. Ah.
Too dark to see a thing. I don't think I can fall asleep. A portrait of mom. Mom. What should I do, mom? I do love father, but she scares me. She's always looking at me with those eyes. I hate her, but I know father likes her. If father and her got married, I guess she would be my new mom. I don't want her to be my new mom. I don't need a new mom. There's only one mom in the world for me. Mom.
Ooh, do I have a pet?
Snowball, the pet rabbit. Oh.
Ooh.
The room feels colder all of a sudden. Kinda scared. Should get back to bed.
Well.
Good night.
Hmm.
La 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 la. You sing so well, Aya. Can I turn around now, father? Just a moment. Just put this here.
Yes, it's finished.
A flower crown? Does it look good on me?
Yes, I think it suits you very well.
Yay! Thank you, father.
I'm sorry I can't always play with you.
Father. It's alright. I'm glad we could finally play together, father.
Oh my, how unusual you two were playing.
Mom! Look, father made me a flower crown.
That's wonderful. It looks great on you, Aya. So you played with him all day?
Yeah. We should do this again, father.
Yes, we should. Next time your mother should join in. Well, I look forward to it.
Mom!
I'm sorry. Just another fit. Don't push yourself if you're not feeling well. Come, get some medicine from Maria. It should help you get better.
No, I can get that myself. Mom, are you hurt? You're okay, right?
Sorry to worry you. I'm perfectly fine. Don't look so anxious, please. Ah yeah, your smell keeps me going best of all.
If I can't see you smiling, it only makes me worry. Mom.
Well then.
Okay.
Now, let's get back for dinner. I made Sirloin steak tonight, your favorite, Aya.
Hey, I love mom's steak. Right, father?
Yes, of course. She makes the best steaks in the world.
We were so happy then. There was Maria too, but even so, the three of us were a happy family. But then mom passed away from illness, and all that happiness we had just... Tick. Tock. Tick. Tock. What? That scream. Could that have been father? Something must have happened. I'll go check on father.
Snowball is sleeping soundly.
I have a bad feeling.
The sound effects are interesting.
What?
Oh shit.
Okay.
No, don't! This way. Who's that? Come this way. Is there somebody there? Who are you? This way. But who are you? Stay with me. I said this way. No. Who's that?
Many interesting books in this room here. Do you like books, my dear?
Who are you?
Oh, no need to be so wary. I'm merely a salesman.
Salesman?
Call me Ogre. I hope to get to know you, long lady. But it's quite troublesome to think that corpses were in a dimension.
Corpses? Those monsters back there? They're like creatures from a story. Why would monsters like that suddenly...
Well, it's a curse. What you saw were the corpses of your father's test subjects. Overcome with anger, those deceased have been brought back by the power of a curse. To take revenge on your father, of course.
What? I have to save him.
Why is that? Toward his own ends, he has killed countless people as part of his experiments. This is his retribution. You must have realized by now your father's true nature, and yet you wish to save him? My. Perhaps she cannot yet understand the suffering. But didn't she just... Oh, that woman is gone.
I have to go save father.
Crow? A crow? Crow. Oh, tips. Talk to crows to save your current progress through the story. There are game-ending traps abound in this abnormal mansion, so be sure to save regularly.
I have to get to father's lab.
Oh, it's a nursery.
This way is the long way around.
Only one way to go? The clock is stopped at midnight.
I have to get to father's lab.
Can't go anywhere. We cannot look around. In this room a little bit. Okay, quick event.
A doll? If I had kept walking, I might have stepped on it.
When a red frog covers the screen, it means a QuickTime event has begun. You must press the buttons displayed on the screen within the time limit. If you fail, it may result in a game over. Ah. Oh, that's a kitchen. En dat is de cafetaria. Interesting statue. Oh boy. Head to the basement. A pile of discarded dolls blocks the way.
This wasn't here when I came down earlier. Can't get through here. Need to think of a way to get to father's lab.
Oh, wait, she's walking. But that was a doll, right?
Why was that doll moving? Is that part of the curse too?
I can go in here. I have a feeling that I should not get close to that thing. Just a feeling. Just a hunch. Got firewood. Okay. Oh boy. Oh! Okay.
Yikes, it's pitch black. Can't go down here.
Ah. Okay, let's first check out the other things. That seems like a sure way to die. Oh, there's not a crow. Okay, now we can die. Okay, can go past it. Jesus. A wooden barricade blocks the way. Oh, and I can strike on the path. There's a ravenous dog devouring food. Should stay away. I wonder. Will you focus back on the food? Yeah, and the thing is still there. Got a gem. Okay. Cafeteria. Actually, let's check out the menu for a second. Missions. Submissions. Ah. Okay. Help. And options. Oh. I don't know, but let's save since we found the gem. Everything. Move. It's nice details. I couldn't get past there. Set another one. That's not what they are. Oh, that's not good. Ah, I got some sort of hit points. So, are they recovered? Still, clock is still stopped. Let's see, the guy is still here? The weird guy is gone. Oh fuck, no. Jesus fucking Christ. Some medicine for the pigs. Jump scares are not too bad, but it still scared me. A dial lock safe. It's locked and won't open. I don't remember the code to unlock it. Something is there. Give back my daughter. Ah. Archive key. More safe. Oh, no, wait. Who knows when he might die? A life-size doll. Considering everything else is alive. I suppose she is also alive. Know where that leads? Let's check this out first then. It's locked. Okay. Bottom. Oh boy. I knew something was gonna happen, but I didn't know what. Changing room. Oh, so then we're over there. Okay. You want to check out the bathroom? Dress for a doll. Maria said she's planning to throw this dress out because it's too raggedy. Feels like a waste to me. was. I wonder. I actually want to save. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah. Kind of works. Fucker. Okay. That's that. Oh. All right. Wait. Ah, okay. The doll father made for me. A gorgeous chair. So detailed, it barely seems like a doll. A decorative goal. Jesus. More logs. I want to do something, but first let me save my game. We'll do that over here. Yes. Because I found some stuff and... Even though it goes very fast. I feel like one of those doors might hide something. Or not. Yeah. Okay, maybe not. Oh, we found a key for that. Oh. But that may then be some progression stuff. So let's go in here first. Okay. So the white ring kind of turns around on itself, but this one doesn't. Another bird. Fucking hell. Oh. A powerfully moving painting. Oh boy. Ah! Fuck. Okay then. There we go. The painting was hiding as a cylinder lock said. Can't open this without a key. I feel like I just heard a voice. Can't reach. Dolls in a glass case. The flames burn fiercely. Then I think it's only left the archives. It's locked. Wait. Oh. Okay, so I actually need to use the items from my inventory. Burdo. I like burdos. The flame egg. Ah, I remember this book. There's a girl who has the mysterious power to control fire, and she goes on a journey to find the family she's been separated from, proclaiming
burn all those in my way. She did exactly that to all her foes. But I think in the end, her power got out of control and destroyed the world. But she never met her family in the end. She was all alone. A poor girl. All alone. If I lose father, I'll be all alone too. I don't want it. I have to save father quick. Burn all those in my way. Yeah, I can burn it. But I'll need something to start the fire with. Made a rack and wrapped it around firewood. Finally, she tied the rack on fire on... Jesus. Finally, she...
The problem is, right, it's usually like the other person plays, I'm like pretty trashy though.
Nope. Let's not do that. Hey. Hello everyone. Let me switch the scene. Hey. There we go. And let me have this. Nice. Oh, and let me check if this works now. Does it? It doesn't work. For some reason, I can't stream just the game. So I get my background as well. Or like the lower piece. Yeah. Welcome in everyone to another gaming stream. Today we are streaming Mad Father. It's a small horror game made in Game Maker. Which is very typical because RPG Maker. And it's very typical because there are a lot of things in RPG Maker that are kind of the same. It doesn't mean RPG Maker is a bad program to use. Sure, you will get a bit more things that look the same as other games that are made in RPG Maker. But if you want to focus on making your story and mostly focusing on your story and don't want to have anything special in it, if you look at the combat or other things, I am not entirely sure, then RPG Maker is a great way to start learning how to do stuff. You will get to know a bit less about coding, I think, but there's so much more to making a game than just coding, so. And I don't know, maybe you can add pieces of code. Last time I looked at it was a long, long time ago. But yeah, I also took a look at RPG Maker actually for my own game, but well, there were actually two main reasons why I didn't use it. First one, and actually the main one, is that RPG Maker has a limited set of languages, and I use hieroglyphics in my game. RPG Maker does not include hieroglyphics. So there's that. And then the second thing is, I don't know if you could actually change the combat. I haven't looked into it, but I needed more like special things that were not so obvious. So I might be able to add them, I might also not. But the more important thing was, I also want to learn, you know, Unity is a tool which, how do I put this? I want to say, I also want to learn the coding part of the things that RPG Maker does for you. That's actually the easy answer. And I think if I ever do want to do it actually professionally, so not just my own game, but work at a company and do stuff with it, then I would have more use of the skills I learned with Unity or one of the other big programs which don't come to mind at the moment. But yeah, so that's a short introduction. However, there's still a lot you can do with RPG Maker. And one of the things is another horror game. Because it is, I'm not quite sure when exactly is Halloween. But it is the spooky month, so it is time for spooky games. And it has nice music. I do be enjoying the music. So let's start with Mad Father. I've seen a small bit of this. Oh. They reach the true ending in them. Okay, so there are multiple endings. I've seen a small bit of this on other people's streams, so I kind of know a bit about the gameplay, but I really don't know anything. I don't know the prologue, so let's start there. Warning, this game contains scenes and imagery that some players may find disturbing. And something else. Production tool Wolf RPG Editor. Editor. I don't even know what that is. Graphics. Okay. So as you can see, there's still, wait, necro fancy map chips? I don't know. Sound, Mamoru, Saikyo, and a whole lot of other people. So one thing I noticed right off the bat is I don't know if these things that are listed, if they are like aliases like for people or for programs used or systems used. Like I don't remember. Moko Koijo? I don't know if that's a font or that someone that, or it's the person that looked at the fonts. Could be both. Publisher, Playism, Porting Developer, Esquadra, and Dbook something else. B-Person, Simplified Sandy, Zero, Special Tanks. So it is from Japanese people, so. Or. I think they were Japanese. There are some distinct differences between Asian languages, and I think this was very specifically Japanese. Although I'm not entirely sure. I could be very off. Mountainous Mountainous outskirts in Germany. Do I do something? I think I do something. It's waiting for me. Knock, knock, knock. Father, are you there? Father! Aya, how many times have I told you not to come down here? Sorry, Father, but I'm too scared to sleep on my own. Aya, don't worry, you're never alone. Your late mother is always there at your side. She's always watching over you, Aya. Okay, please, go to bed. Yes, Father. Good girl. Father, tomorrow's, yes, the anniversary of her death. We'll visit her grave together. Okay. Now, back to bed, please. I'll be resting too shortly. Yes, Father. Stop. No. Where? Help me. Help. Well then, I know Father's secret. My father is a scientist. He loves research and is always locked up in the lab in the basement. And I've always heard things from that lab. Animal and human screams. Even at a young age, I knew what my father was doing. So I pretended I wasn't looking. That I didn't know or hear anything. I feigned ignorance the whole time. Because I loved Father. That's not the only secret I know. When Mom and I weren't around, he and his helper... A fine sample. I shall dispose of the remaining materials myself. That can wait. Come, Maria. Doctor. So much blood. Doctor. The mistress is aware of our relationship. Hmm? What does it matter? I don't believe she's fond of me. That is the problem. The girl will be 11 soon. It's a troublesome age, to be sure. Be kind to her, please. Ensure that she never comes to harm. She shall always be my most precious. It's midnight. Today is the day Mom went to heaven. Mom.
Now that I'm thinking about mom, I can't get to sleep.
Plain dresser.
The red-eyed stranger.
Oh.
Something fell out. What's this?
Got gem.
Gems are hidden in various places. Some require doing special events to get. You can see your gem count in the menu. Find them all and something might happen.
Okay. Boris the trader. Boris is a god.
Your favorite doll.
A god.
Your favorite doll.
Nope, let's not do that. Hey, hello, everyone. Let me switch the scene. Here. There we go. And let me have this. Nice. Oh, and let me check if this works now. Does it? It doesn't work. For some reason, I can't stream just the game. So I get my background as well. Or like the lower piece. Yeah. Welcome in, everyone, to another gaming stream. Today we are streaming Mad Father. It's a small horror game made in Game Maker. Which is very typical because every, RPG Maker. And it's very typical because there are a lot of things in RPG Maker that are kind of the same. It doesn't mean RPG Maker is a bad program to use. Sure, you get a bit more things that look the same as other games that are made in RPG Maker. But if you want to focus on making your story and mostly focusing on your story and don't want to have anything special in it, if you look at the combat or other things, I am not entirely sure, then RPG Maker is a great way to start learning how to do stuff. You will get to know a bit less about coding, I think, but there's so much more to make a game than just coding, so. And I don't know, maybe you can add pieces of code. Last time I looked at it was a long, long time ago. But yeah, I also took a look at RPG Maker actually for my own game, but well, there were actually two main reasons why I didn't use it. First one, and actually the main one, is that RPG Maker has a limited set of languages, and I use hieroglyphics in my game. RPG Maker does not include hieroglyphics. So there's that. And then the second thing is, I don't know if you could actually change the combat. I haven't looked into it, but I needed more like special things that were not so obvious. So I might be able to add them, I might also not. But the more important thing was, I also want to learn, you know, Unity is a tool which, how do I put this? I want to say, I also want to learn the coding part of the things that RPG Maker does for you. That's actually the easy answer. And I think if I ever do want to do it actually professionally, so not just my own game, but work at a company and do stuff with it, then I would have more use of the skills I learned with Unity or one of the other big programs, which don't come to mind at the moment. But yeah, so that's a short introduction. However, there's still a lot you can do with RPG Maker. And one of the things is another horror game. Because it is, I'm not quite sure when exactly is Halloween, but it is the spooky month, so it is time for spooky games. And it has nice music. I do be enjoying the music. So let's start with Mad Father. I've seen a small bit of this. Oh. They reached the true ending in them. Okay, so there are multiple endings. I've seen a small bit of this on other people's streams. So I kind of know a bit about the gameplay, but I really don't know anything. I don't know the prologue, so let's start there. Warning, this game contains scenes and imagery that some players may find disturbing. And something else. Production tool Wolf RPG Editor. I don't even know what that is. Graphics. Okay. So as you can see, there's still, wait, necro fancy map chips. I don't know. Sound, Mamoru, Psycho, and a whole lot of other people. So one thing I noticed right off the bat is I don't know if these things that are listed, if they are like aliases like for people or for programs used or systems used. Like I don't remember. Moco Koyo? I don't know if that's a font or that someone that, or it's the person that looked at the fonts. Could be both. Publisher, Playism, Porting Developer, Esquadra, and Dwork something else. B-Person, Simplified Sandy, Zero, Special Tanks. So it is from Japanese people, so. Or. I think they were Japanese. There are some distinct differences between Asian languages, and I think this was very specifically Japanese. Although I'm not entirely sure. I could be very off. Mountainous Mountainous outskirts in Germany. Do I do something? I think I do something. It's waiting for me. Knock, knock, knock. Father, are you there? No. Father! Aya, how many times have I told you not to come down here? Sorry, Father, but I'm too scared to sleep on my own. Aya, don't worry, you're never alone. Your late mother is always there at your side. She's always watching over you, Aya. Okay? Please, go to bed. Yes, Father. Good girl. Father, tomorrow's... Yes, the anniversary of her death. We'll visit her grave together. Okay. Now, back to bed, please. I'll be resting too shortly. Yes, Father. Stop! No! Where? Help me! Help! Well then. I know Father's secret. My father is a scientist. He loves research and is always locked up in the lab in the basement. And I've always heard things from that lab. Animal and human screams. Even at a young age, I knew what my father was doing. So I pretended I wasn't looking. That I didn't know or hear anything. I feigned ignorance the whole time. Because I loved father. That's not the only secret I know. When mom and I weren't around, he and his helper... A fine sample. I shall dispose of the remaining materials myself. That can wait. Come, Maria. Doctor. So much blood. Doctor. The mistress is aware of our relationship. What does it matter? I don't believe she's fond of me. That is the problem. The girl will be 11 soon. It's a troublesome age, to be sure. Be kind to her, please. Ensure that she never comes to harm. She shall always be my most precious. Pookie face. It's midnight. Today is the day Mom went to heaven. Mom. Now that I'm thinking about Mom, I can't get to sleep. Plain dresser. The red-eyed stranger. Oh, something fell out. What's this? Got gem. Gems are hidden in various places.
Some require doing special events to get. You can see your gem count in the menu. Find them all and something might happen.
Okay. Boris the trader. Boris is a god.
Your favorite doll.
No. She's a bit cracked though. In her face.
A doll I got from father. It's so old and worn.
Oh.
I brought you a present, Aya. Yay, it's a doll. Thank you, father. What a pretty doll. It's almost like it's alive.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh wait. Your favorite doll. Ah.
Too dark to see a thing. I don't think I can fall asleep. A portrait of mom. Mom. What should I do, mom? I do love father, but she scares me. She's always looking at me with those eyes. I hate her, but I know father likes her. If father and her got married, I guess she would be my new mom. I don't want her to be my new mom. I don't need a new mom. There's only one mom in the world for me. Mom, why did you have to go?
Ooh, do I have a pet?
Snowball, the pet rabbit.
Oh. Ooh.
The room feels cold all of a sudden. Kinda scared. Should get back to bed.
Rob.
Good night. La 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 la. You sing so well, Aya. Can I turn around now, father? Just a moment. Just put this here.
Yes, it's finished.
A flower crown? Does it look good on me?
Yes, I think it suits you very well.
Yay! Thank you, father.
I'm sorry I can't always play with you.
Father. It's alright. I'm glad we could finally play together, father.
Oh my, how unusual. You two were playing?
Mom! Look, father made me a flower crown.
That's wonderful. It looks great on you, Aya. So you played with him all day?
Yeah. We should do this again, father.
Yes, we should. Next time your mother should join in. Well, I look forward to it.
Mom!
I'm sorry. Just another fit. Don't push yourself if you're not feeling well. Come, get some medicine from Maria. It should help you get better.
No, I can get that myself. Mom, are you hurt? You're okay, right?
Sorry to worry you. I'm perfectly fine. Don't look so anxious, please.
Ah yeah, your smell keeps me going best of all. If I can't see you smiling, it only makes me worry. Mom.
Well then.
Okay.
Now, let's get back for dinner. I made Sirloin steak tonight, your favorite, Aya.
Hooray, I love mom's steak. Right, father?
Yes, of course. She makes the best steaks in the world.
We were so happy then. There was Maria too, but even so, the three of us were a happy family. But then mom passed away from illness, and all that happiness we had just... Tick. Tock. Tick. Tock. What?
That scream. Could that have been father? Something must have happened. I'll go check on father. Snowball is sleeping soundly. I have a bad feeling.
Sound effects are interesting. What? Oh shit. Oh, okay.
No, don't! This way. Who's that? Come this way. Is there somebody there? Who are you? This way. But who are you? Stay with me. I said this way. No. Who's that?
Many interesting books in this room here. Do you like books, my dear?
Who are you?
Oh, no need to be so wary. I'm merely a salesman.
Salesman?
Call me Ogre. I hope to get to know you, long lady. But it's quite troublesome to think that corpses were not a dimension.
Corpses? Those monsters back there? They're like creatures from a story. Why would monsters like that suddenly...
Well, it's a curse. What you saw were the corpses of your father's test subjects. Overcome with anger, those deceased have been brought back by the power of a curse. To take revenge on your father, of course.
What? I have to save him.
Why is that?
Toward his own ends, he has killed countless people as part of his experiments. This is his retribution.
You must have realized by now your father's true nature, and yet you wish to save him? My. Perhaps she cannot yet understand the suffering. But didn't she just... Oh, that woman is gone.
I have to go save father.
Crow?
A crow?
Crow. Oh, tips. Talk to crows to save your current progress through the story. There are game-ending traps abound in this abnormal mansion, so be sure to save regularly.
I have to get to father's lab. Oh, it's a nursery. This way is the long way around.
Only one way to go? The clock is stopped at midnight.
I have to get to father's lab.
Can't go anywhere. But I can look around in this room a little bit. Okay, quick event.
A door? If I had kept walking, I might have stepped on it.
When a red fog covers the screen, it means a quicktime event has begun. You must press the buttons displayed on the screen within the time limit. If you fail, it may result in a game over. Ah. Oh, that's the kitchen. And that's the cafeteria. Interesting statue. Oh boy. Head to the basement. A pile of discarded dolls blocks the way.
This wasn't here when I came down earlier. Can't get through here. Need to think of a way to get to father's lab.
Oh, wait, she's walking. But that was a doll, right?
Why was that doll moving? Is that part of the curse too?
I can go in here. I have a feeling I should not get close to that thing. Just a feeling. Just a hunch. Got firewood. Okay. Oh boy. Oh! Okay. Yikes! It's pitch black! Can't go down here. Okay, let's first check out the other things. That seems like a sure way to die. Oh, that's not a crow. Okay, now we can die. Okay, can go past it. Jesus. A wooden barricade blocks the way. Oh, and I can't stray from the path. There's a ravenous dog devouring food. Should stay away. I wonder. Will we focus back on the food? Yeah, and the thing is still there. Got a gem. Okay. Cafeteria. Actually, let's check out the menu for a second. Missions. Submissions. Ah. Okay. Help. And options. Oh. I don't know, but that's safe since we found the gem. Everything moves. It's nice details. I couldn't get past there. Set another one. That's not what they are. Oh, that's not good. Ah, I got some sort of hit points. So, are they recovered? Still, clock is still stopped. Let's see. The guy's still here? The weird guy is gone. Oh, fuck, no. Jesus fucking Christ. Some medicine for that pig. Jump scares are not too bad, but it still scared me. A dial lock safe. It's locked and won't open. I don't remember the code to unlock it. Something is there. Give back my daughter. Ah. Archives key. More safe. Oh, oh wait. Who knows when he might die? A life-size doll. Considering everything else is alive. I suppose she is also alive. Know where that leads? Let's check this out first then. It's locked. Okay. Bathroom. Oh boy. Something was gonna happen, but I didn't know what. Changing room. Oh, so then we're over there. Okay. You want to check out the bathroom? Dress for a doll. Maria said she's planning to throw this dress out because it's too raggedy. Feels like a waste to me. Of course. I wonder. I actually want to save. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Yeah. Kinda works. Fuck. Okay. That's that. Oh. Alright. Wait. Ah, okay. The doll father made for me. A gorgeous chair. So detailed, it barely seems like a doll. A decorative goal. Jesus. Models. Okay, well, I want to do something. But first, let me save my game. We do that over here. Yes. Because I found some stuff. And even though it goes very fast. I feel like one of those dolls might hide something. Or not. Yeah. Okay, maybe not. Oh, we found the key for that. With that may then be some progression stuff. So let's go in here first. Okay. So the white ring kind of turns around on itself, but this one doesn't. Another bird. Fucking hell. Oh. Powerfully moving painting. Oh boy. Ah! Fuck. Okay then. There we go. The painting was hiding a cylinder lock. Can't open this without a key. Oh boy. I feel like I just heard a voice. Can't reach. Dolls in a glass case. The flames burn fiercely. Oh, then I think it's only left the outside archives. It's locked. Wait. Oh. Okay, so I actually need to use the items for my inventory. Burrow. I like burrows. The flame egg. Ah, I remember this book. There's a girl who has the mysterious power to control fire. And she goes on a journey to find the family she's been separated from. Proclaiming, burn all those in my way. She did exactly that to all her foes. But I think in the end, her power got out of control and destroyed the world. But she never met her family in the end. She was all alone. A poor girl. All alone. If I lose father, I'll be all alone too. I don't want it. I have to save father quick. Burn all those in my way. Yeah, I can burn it. But I'll need something to start the fire with. I think there was a part in the flame egg about making a torch to start the fire. I'll go check the book again. The girl cut her tattered dress with a knife, made a rack and wrapped it around firewood. Finally, she tied the rack on with wire to create a torch. So you need a knife, a rack and wire. Because we already have the... Okay, so we need a cloth and a wire. An old diary. Humans are beautiful, but that beauty soon fades. That is the law of this world. But I've overturned it. After years of research, I have found eternal beauty. A body that will never fade even in death. A body as fresh as it was in life. They have eternal beauty within their grasp. Data on life experimentation. Old books on the occult. A diary. Xuari Ixt. This is a nightmare. How could this have happened? Killed a bird, just like... The rest of the pages were unreadable. Over. No. Okay. Okay. It's nothing special apparently. Data on life experimentation. Oh, got code memo. Oh, there was something somewhere. Mama, mama, it hurts. Help me. Help. I wanna go home. I wanna see mama. Don't worry. I shall take you to her once this is all over. No! I wanna go now! Mama! Mama! Don't fret. Everything will be fine. We just wish to test this medicine. It may hurt a bit, but not to worry. You'll soon feel such relief. No! Mama! Stop! Stop! I don't want this! No! Mama! Who is it? Alright, strange noise. Are you dangerous? Ah. Okay, let's try something else. Ooh, hello, Kavya King. More. Oh, fuck. We're playing a little spooky game. Oh, this was not good. I think I died. I'm dead. No! I should have saved first. Game of continue. I don't think there was anything there. Me. We got a lot. Missions. Solve code save in bedroom. I think that was here. A dialogue save. Okay. I don't know the code to unlock it. Maybe that note I found is a hint. There we are. Code memo. One chandelier. Okay. Chandeliers in entrance hall. Changing room heads. Minus bathroom planters. Why is there that number 2 on the side? Oh, because it's red doors in. It's an is, not a number 2. Red doors in door room. Barrels in cafeteria. So, entrance hall. Changing room, bathroom, door room, cafeteria. Lot. I think this is the entrance hall. And it's chandeliers, I think. Yeah, chandeliers. So that looks like 4. I'm gonna write that actually down. Then changing room habits minus bedroom planters. Oh wait, but there was something in the door room. Red doors in door room. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Does look like it. Changing room heads, bedroom, and cafeteria. The cafeteria was down here, not there. Already forgot what that room was. And we were looking for barrels. Barrels. I don't see any barrels. Maybe the answer is just 0, but... let's open these. Jesus fucking Christ. And this one. Okay, maybe the answer is just 0? Apparently. But it feels a bit too easy. Oh, it's connected. But this is the kitchen, right? Yeah. And then... changing room and bathroom. Let's see. Pendant found in the archives. Swaying back and forth, as if searching for someone. Ah. That went downstairs. Change room. And we needed the... hats. I see at least 2. Oh wait, there are 3 more there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, Oh, she's actually saying that.
So that's 5 minus and bathroom planters. One, two, three. Three. So I'm gonna say 2. And then we need to go back up. That's her. So let's save once more. Okay, something creepy comes out. Over here. So I think it's 4580. Doesn't seem to be the right code. Fuck. All we know for sure is that the 5 is correct. Fucking hell. A life-size tool. Okay. So locked. That's 3. Confirm it? No, she's not gonna confirm it. Maybe I miscounted the red tools. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, right? Does look like 8. And then we still have the the chandeliers. Has to be 4. And the barrels in the cafeteria. And maybe this. No, it's definitely a different room. I feel like I'm missing something here. If you look at this room, there's 3, then 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. A lot. Did I do something? Maybe. No, the maximum is 9. Wait. Did I do it? Did I enter 4 or 5? Or did I enter 4 or 2? I may be stupid. So 4, 2, 8, 0, not 4, 5. I didn't. Fucked it up. It contains mom's belongings. I can smell mom's scent. There's a lamp in here. It's pretty dark, so it would be nice to have a lamp. Just borrowing this, mom. Mom's perfume. Is he still at work? You, Maria. Doctor. Oh. Father? Ah, yeah, there you are. Doesn't your father always tell you not to go into the basement? Mom. I knew it. He's cheating on me with her. Can't believe this. Some girl he picked up off the street. The stupid thing. Mom's usually so nice, but that day, she was like a different person. This perfume. I put it back on the dresser after that, but she took care of it. That's good. After all, Mom got this from Father on the anniversary. I'll take it as a good luck charm. Alright, Mom? So I got the lamp. Wait, did I just... Fucking hell! I'm gonna try it again, but I'm first gonna save. Although, I think I can just press continue, so... Some medicine father takes. Right, I found the lamp for the thing in the kitchen, I think. Yes, kitchen. So now we can go down here. Next! Oh, the lamp! Right. A hole in the wall. I couldn't fit in there. Storehouse. The objects inside are blocking the door. So I unlocked this, but can't do anything here yet. And for the other one, I still need to find a lot of stuff actually. I have the firewood, but I also need to wire and a knife. Wait, a knife. I need to get him away somehow. Okay, let's first save once more. Right, here was the doors. Wait, wasn't there? No. Yes. I don't see anything here. There's a ravenous dog devouring food. I should stay away. But I do see... a container full of oil. I do see the knife up there, so that's why it like... Dog doesn't care. Maybe something out. Need a wire from somewhere.
and some distractions for the dog. Wait, and let's see my other missions. Investigate storehouse. Open reception room safe. And gather towards materials. Pot, firewood and wire. Wait. Cloth I might be able to find actually in... Oh wait, that's a quick time... That's not a quick time event. My favorite tool. I already looked in here for everything. Well, that's new. A life-size doll. It looks just as if it were a real corpse. Well, door locked. Yeah, it's all that thing. Okay. Dress for a doll. Maria said she's planning to throw out this raggedy dress. Looks like a waste to me. I feel like I should be able to take some cloth from one of these, but... indeed. Maybe not, then? But this is also still locked. I'm confused. I need the firewood for the torch eventually. The reception room. There's still a lot here as well. Right. Anything was hidden. Can't open this without a key. But I just got a key. Oh, so I didn't have to get the other. If I remember right.